Hey, what's up guys? This is DTJ here with another video for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful Japan videos. Today I am in Ueno District, Tokyo, Japan. You can get here via the Yamanote Line, Ginza Line, Hibiya Line, Keihin Tohoku Line, and others. There is a lot to do out here. First and foremost, you have shops inside the station, and even in a Hard Rock Cafe. Then outside the station, you have lots of tiny izakaya restaurants where you can dine in or eat outside and drink outside. You'll see a lot of that while I walk. Then if you venture a little bit past the station, you will find a Ueno Zoo, and there's even a large park. Today I'll just be focusing on right outside the station. You'll see what I mean. There's a lot of foot traffic out there. It's only about 12 p.m. and already people are starting to drink at these restaurants. Hey, it's 5 o'clock somewhere, right? Yes, there are drunkards walking around here around this time of day on a weekend, but for the most part, they don't bother foreigners or anyone for that matter. They just stay in their zone and do their thing. So you don't have to be fearful or apprehensive about coming out here. Thank you. lots of used clothing stores out here too. Vintage clothing, whatever you want to call it. Whatever you're into, Ueno has it. So on a beautiful, clear day like today, you'll want to go to that Ueno Park and breathe some of that fresh Tokyo air in. Then come back towards the station and get you something to eat.
Thank you.
Now you know what is outside the station, what is in Ueno, and how to get here and what to expect. So don't be scared about the people drinking outside. It's just part of the experience. Nothing to worry about. Enjoy the sights and sounds. I'm DTJ. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. DT out.